going to go old school to start. We're going to stand for the reading of the word. Can you do that? All right, Psalm 150. Praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty heavens. Praise Him for His mighty deeds. Praise Him according to His excellent greatness. Praise Him with trumpet sound. Praise Him with the lute and the harp and on the string and the tambourine and dance. Praise Him on the lyre. Praise Him with the sounding cymbals, the loud clashing cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Now, amen. You know, the Lord showed me something in that verse. It doesn't say anything about singing. And a lot of times we equate worship with singing. But see, they were talking about all the instruments. See, there's instruments in heaven. And they're playing right now. So we're going to start a little different. Because sometimes if we take a guitar solo or the drums have a solo and a breakdown, see, we're lifting our praise through the instrument to the Lord. It's not showing off. It's giving praise. In fact, the Bible calls for it. He said, do it. Right? So that's how we're going to start tonight. So Tony, turn up the instruments a little bit.
Yeah.
the power of our God. You shine in the shadow, you win every battle. And nothing can stand against the power of our God. An almighty fortress, you go before. Everybody here tonight, if this is your first time to the Ark, welcome. Every Wednesday is just like this. No, it's not. This only happens 3 times a year. This is our night of worship. So we're going to sing for a solid hour, and we're going to really have a good time giving glory and honor to our God. So there's just a couple of rules for the night. One, sit whenever you want to. You don't have to stand. Two, you gotta sing your heart out and blow your voice out for the Lord tonight because He's worthy. Other than that, we're gonna have a great time fellowship together, worshiping together, and giving honor to God. Here we go, Tony. One, two, three, ho!
Fall like lightning, and I saw darkness run for cover. But the miracle that I just can't get over, my name is registered in heaven. I believe in signs and wonders, and I have resurrection power. Yes, I do. Still the miracle that registered in heaven. Oh, my praise belongs to you forever. This is my testimony from death to life. 'Cause grace rewrote my story, so I'll testify by Jesus Christ the Lord.
greater things are still to come. Oh, I believe if I'm not dead, then you're not done. Greater things are still to come. Oh, I believe if I'm not dead, then you're not done. Greater things are still to come. Oh, I believe. Rewrote my story, so I'll testify. By Jesus Christ the righteous, I'm justified. This is my testimony. Oh, I'm alive. This is my testimony. From death to life, 'cause grace rewrote my story, so I'll testify. By Jesus Christ the righteous, I'm justified. This is my testimony, this is my testimony.
Together. I felt like it was important to sing that first bridge, that you said it, I believe it, you said it, it is done. But you know what? We can sing that again, but we're going to change one phrase. He said it. You said it. I believe it. I say it. It is done. See, we need to be speaking what God has already said in our life. So we're going to sing that bridge again, and we're going to do it just like we would, but we're going to sing, you said it, I believe it, I say it, it is done. Can we do that? All right, here we go. Aranda, start us out.
Thank you.
But with your blood, you bought my freedom. Hallelujah. For all my shame was met with mercy. Now your mercy.
that awake until I lay my head. I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. I will sing of the goodness.
Of the goodness of God.
Like this is, we just need to pray. Let's just bow your heads with me and close your eyes and let's pray. Lord, what can we say to the goodness of God in our life? I don't even want to think about where I would be, Lord, if I didn't have you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your goodness. Lord, we want to do more than just say it. We want to do more than just sing it. We want to do more. Father, we want to believe it from the very core of who we are, that you are good all the time. And all the time you are good, Lord. There is nothing, nothing that you do that is not good. Lord, forgive us where we've accused you. Lord, we believe you're good. We know you're good because we're standing here together right now and we feel your goodness. We know you're here. Thank you that you inhabit the praises of your people. So that we don't want to move on until we just recognize goodness in our life. We're thankful. We're so grateful. We don't even want to imagine where we would be if we didn't have you, Jesus. If we didn't have you. If you're not in it, we don't want it. We love you, Lord. We thank you. Thank you for this time. So precious. Thank you, Lord. We love you. In Jesus' name, and everybody said, amen. We're not over. It's not over.
outside as I was commanded. And as I was prophesying, there was a noise, a rattling sound. And the bones came together, bone to bone. I looked, and tendons and flesh appeared on them, and skin covered them, but there was no breath in them. Then he said to me, prophesy to the breath. Prophesy, son of man, and say to it, this is what the sovereign Lord says. Come breath from the four winds and breathe into these slain that they may live.
Dry bones in the word of the Lord.
Just when you thought you couldn't sing any louder, got one more.
On Christ alone, our chief cornerstone, no other foundation can we build upon. Not philosophy, nor the wisdom of man, all other ground is sinking sand. Upon this rock, you build your church, and the gates of hell will not prevail. When we
We will never fail. ground up. It's your church. Build your church. Build your church. Build it from the ground up. We're your church. Build your church. Build your church. Build it from the ground up. It's your church. Build your church. Build your church. Build it from the ground up.
I believe the Lord was honored. I believe that you sang your heart out. I know I blew my voice out. But He's worthy of that and so much more. Listen, have a wonderful week. Don't forget we have services on Sunday too. Bring a friend and don't forget your kids. We love you. See you later. Bye, guys.